Alrighty. Pack full. Change equipment. How do we get a ghillie suit? I saw that, but I don't. Maybe we have to wait to get it? That button. I was wondering. Oh no. Dude, is our thing full? Really? Oh. Oh, those are from the quest. Okay. Yeah, I wonder when we get the ghillie suit. Maybe we have to buy it? It's ugly. I always get it. That's right. Oh, we can cook this one? I don't want to eat rare. We can't re-cook it? Where's my, Yeah, I know we get a ghillie suit, but do we have to, like, buy? Yeah, we'll have to go check out the stuff to buy. Wait, where is that bone pile? Oh, that's stones. I want stones, but okay. I guess we're going this way. We're running out of distance. Hold on, real second, guys. Put this on pause. Hold on, real second, guys. I gotta do something to run out of space. Hold on, sorry about that. Ooh, that's ugly. One second, sorry about this. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Cactus. Now the round cactus. Oh, there we go. What's that, what there?
Wait, wait! What's going on with the scout flies?
Dude, I don't know. Drugged meat. We don't need to kill those because we don't have that mission equipped. Shit. I don't want that bear off right now. Complete the assignment. I'm trying. Damn scout flies will pop back up. Okay. Might see. I don't know if I actually want to know. Glasses fit on their nose and they don't fall off.
No, the Gyrotonus, that didn't kill the bat off. It was
this bad boy. Not good. Oh, not good. No. Oh yeah, there's a little bug. He's like, don't mind me. Oh, Turtotortoise? Yeah, I'll try. He hurts. I hate fighting in the water. Dude, I ran right into his damn mouth. No, there's Jared told us something. Yes, I got it. Come here, bitch. Fight on the damn ground like a normal freaking monster, son of a bitch. Let's slither away like a little beach. Go down. I guess I ran out. Run, little son of a bitch. Yeah, that acted like it didn't even affect his ass. Sticky mud. Where's the sticky mud? Okay. Gotta pick up all that stuff. Right. That's the first time we found this thing, so we need to pick all this shit up. Picking them more up because they go to heal, so we don't want the son of a bitch healing. Oh, One. No, he's gonna hit me. I don't know how I got that off, but I did. Bitch, come on. You got this. Can't see. Get this off while we're waiting. He's coming down. He's going down, baby. He is going down. Yeah, buddy. That was fun. I don't like fighting water, but I took care of it. Wait, was there more on him? Sir, that's how we take down a monster. Hopefully we make a new axe with this. That'd be awesome. Cool. Cool. Yeah, that was fun. I enjoyed that fight. Yes, I did.
Gather around, everyone. We're ready to begin. Thanks to you, we've made great strides towards understanding the tracks that have turned up across the continent.
Turn this bad boy up a little bit.
Our researchers have done some projections. Now, we know where Zora Magros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the wildfire?
Correct. So I have a proposition for all of you.
How are we supposed to fight that big ass
thing? I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Yeah, you're fine.
Capture it.
He's hilarious. That big son bitch. How are you gonna capture that big thing?
The ravine is the perfect terrain for staging such an event. We're not gonna get a better chance than this.
If we don't take this opportunity, it will be a decade before the next opportunity presents itself. Maybe not.
Is it even possible? If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go! But the fifth supporting us, our chances are as good as ever!
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. Nanjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a plan for it.
Okay.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Nanjanath.
Nanjanath. Take care of that Antonath.
The Antonath is a fearsome monster. One slip up and you're done.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing. That troubling report we received. Think you could.
Right.
The Huntsman?
Good, then.
Who the hell is that,
dude?
Let's
get this show on the road. We have an elder dragon to capture.
Cool.
Everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the chief botanist has to say before we do anything else.
Just so you know, this capture operation isn't some coot scheme. I hatched yesterday. Trick was waiting for the right conditions, a successful crossing as in an easy elder dragon to spot, a good team, and of course luck. I've been considering it as an option ever since we got here, and now is the right time. Okay. Who are we supposed to talk to? I've been watching the commission risk its life ever since I brought the first here. But in all of those years, I don't think I've ever felt excited as I do now.
Give it some land!
Let's make this capture one for the history books. Alright, who are we supposed to talk to? Chief something. Chief Botanist? Oh, it must be up here. There we go.
Whoa.
Oh my, Antonath is one nasty monster. You better make sure you got and doubtly prepared. Now down to business. The reason I called you over is we're having a slight problem here in the botanical research and we need your skills dealing with it. You see, we're trying to develop some tools, specialized tools for hunters, to be exact. Something we'd like to make standard issue. But Atobi Kadachi in the forest has been rafting all our attempts to collect the materials we need. Do take care of it, don't you? Here, take this. This is the first tool we've managed to complete. I hope you find it useful. There's more. That's more where that one came from. But only if you can take care of our little problem. Thank you and good luck. Yes! Finally! I've been wanting this bitch. Specialized tools referred to refer to clothing and equipment that grants you useful, unique skills. For example, using a ghillie mantle will temporarily prevent monsters from being able to see you. Boom, baby. Specialized tools must be equipped and then used as an item for their effects to be activated. They can be used an unlimited number of times, but have a cooldown time after each use. You can check the effects of the specialized tools you have equipped from the equipment info in the menu. Cool.
Our next assignment is to hunt Toby Kadachi. We should be able to find him in the ancient forest.
Yeah, we ain't doing that yet, though, but we will. No, shit. Oh, shit, we can't pull our stuff up. That sucks. Alright, let's go see what we got off this bad boy. Gordatus? I can't freaking remember his name. Oh my god, I can't remember his damn name. We're gonna get some other shit done first. Gyarados. I just said it earlier, and I can't say it now. Oh, dude, when I was watching, they had trouble finding the Aqua Sack, and we just got one. Looks like we're gonna have to fight another one of them. Yeah. Bear off does 420. This one does water. Looks like we need more stuff with a Kestabon. Jagaros? I love it. Earth Crystal. Water Resistance, Defense Boost. Dude, that Defense Boost would probably be pretty good. But I like our infinity slot, but we don't really use that. Yeah, we don't really use it very much. Speed sharpening. Oh, dude, we might go ahead and get these. I was wanting these, the critical eye, but dude, speed sharpening would be real good. What do we get off of this? Focus, ice resistance, water attack. Dude, we could use these when we use our aqua expert. Prevents water from slowing movement. Oh, dude, we could definitely make this. Muck resistance. Reduces limit on movement speed evasion. Reduces impairment a little while stuck in monster's muck. water attack. Dude. Water attack plus 30. We don't need the sack for that. Tyrantatus. Okay, so this is probably gonna be... We'll probably use that when we get... We make... We make this. I think we're gonna go with this. Yeah. It's only 385, but it does 150 water damage. Plus, if we get those gloves to fight the Anjanoth, yeah, dude, that would be ideally for sure. Where was it at? Hunter's Notes? Water, look, it just demolishes them on the water. Yep. We don't have enough on them. I thought we picked up a bunch of shit for them. Water doesn't do shit for them. It's either thunder or dragon. I don't even know what the hell that is. But yeah, Anjanoth, dude, water does mad damage on them. Water does good on Baroth. Covered in mud. Oh, otherwise it's fire. Pookie, water don't do shit. Gulaku, fire. So it looks like fire is probably the best way to go for most of these, except for Anjanoth. Except for them, thunder and dragon. So it looks like we might have a couple switch axes, because I want to keep using the switch axe. But yeah, we might work on that water. So start working on some of these side quests.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit. You can take it for a spin when we go out the next hunt. I'm sure it'll be useful, but you gotta get used to it first. So our next one for this one is fighting the Tobit Gibachi. So let's go do this one. Yeah. Take down some Kestadons as well. Yeah, we need some of those Joggers. Joggers? Yeah, we need some of those too. Wait, we have two camps? Oh yeah, he gave us a camp. Yeah, let's go do this. We'll do this for him, and then we'll do the snatch one. And we gotta take down that Anjanoth too. But I didn't see that on the quest though. Yeah, I wonder who we get thunder from. I heard those aqua sacks are a pain in the ass to try to get, and we got it on the first try. That was pretty good. There's so much to do in this game. And it's really a type of game that you can't really fly through, at least that's what I see. You really gotta take your time and do side quests and shit like that. Let's see, where's our ghillie? Some of their shortcuts, communication. Alright, let's put our ghillie on there. Shouldn't it show? There it is, customize radio. Yeah, we'll remove that. Where do we get our ghillie at? Oh, I bet we gotta get it in here. Go equip it and then we'll get everything out of our stuff. How's our ghillie go? Maybe it's already in there. No, it's not. Where the hell's the ghillie at? He grabbed it, right? Dude, I didn't like sell it or something, did I? I hope to God I didn't. Manage loadout. What? Okay, so maybe we have it on us now. I still don't freaking see it. There it is. There we go. All right. Probably got a bunch of shit in our pouch, so let's get rid of all that.